Hi, YouTube. Alrighty then. You see me now? Alright, we're gonna give this a shot. This one is uploading. Hello, hello. I know you don't know me. Nobody knows me. I'm Anthony. I'm gonna be a variety streamer, and I'll take you on this journey here. Welcome you all to Pokemon Infinite Fusion. Hopefully my chat shows up over there. Uh-oh. There we go, perfect. Okay. Alright, let me quickly minimize here. We look good. Perfect. Welcome. I'm gonna try to give a shout out to anybody I see. If anybody shows up, I don't know. We'll see. Alright, I did not get far in this game. We will get started now. Hopefully the lighting and sound's okay. I did not get far in this game at all. I literally just started, named my character, named my rival, and I was going back to wherever I was going back to, Vermillion. I don't even know what this thing is called. I have not played Pokemon in a very long time. Forgive me if I get everything wrong. And hopefully, the alternate launcher here for Infinite Fusion works. Pallet Town, that's where I was going. Okay. I don't think I saved it when I brought the thing back to him. To Professor Oak. Oh, you deliver my parcel. Some splices. No, you didn't give me splices. I have everything randomized. Oh, great. Well, you gave me some Pokeballs, at least. I don't know what sports balls are, but okay. Here's your Pokédex. Turn myself down because, ugh, the game is still so loud. Alright. Go start your journey. This is too funny. Oh, I must... Better keep OBS open just in case. Okay. Uh-oh, did I close my stream? Let me just keep OBS in the background. Cool. Just to make sure things are on. In case you're wondering, everything that I did on this page and everything is completely custom. Spent a few hours putting it together. I figured I wanted to be original and hopefully it shows, you know. I don't have overlays and fancy stuff like everybody else has right now. Ah, it's Treecan. Way to go, Stanley. I can't find anything with tackle and whatever their real ground attack was. Oh, no, I don't want that. To look at a new guy, I really can't fight anything. Oh, but I do have to fight things, though. I'm gonna have to start catching them. Oh, that's right, he gave me some Pokeballs. Fanny. Let's see. For the bug guy. Okay, never mind. I don't have any. Great. No. Gave me nothing. Yeah, sure, that one. That's right, it's a ground. I think it'd be best just to run. Let's go to the Pokemart, and hopefully we can... I think there's actually, like, quests or something that we could do here. Yeah, I gotta still heal this guy up. I have hair on my screen. Okay, let's go into the Pokemon and let's see. I got to turn my light up a little bit just because the laptop screen is showing up. Okay, Blue Shard. Spark Ball. Alright. I don't have any money, do I? And DNA splicers. No. Let's sell. Okay, well, I don't think I'm ever going to get a Ditto. Root Fossil. No, I'm going to keep that just in case. Yes. Oh, you can't sell the balls. Okay, great. Alright. You have nothing for me either. Great. No. Wrong buttons.
We gotta get Pokeballs. How are we gonna get Pokeballs?
Okay, he has a Spark Ball. Never mind, I don't have it. Go back. Go back. Thank you.
We gotta fight Pokemon that aren't those.
You know what, maybe over here. Oh, crap, that's right, I'm gonna run into trainers. I'm not ready for this. Okay, Electabuzz and somebody else. I would like to catch that, but... all I have is normal attacks. And it's gonna be very ineffective against him. Yeah, great. There's... Okay, good. Okay, he has no attacks. That's a heal. That won't do anything. Alright, good, I got him. Just to say, I have no idea what my main Pokemon is. I know Hitmonlee. I don't know who Fan is. Rolling Kick. Is it a fighting move? Is a fighting move. Yeah. Oh, I think it's Fanfi. Yeah, Meditate sucks. Those attack stats. I mean, both of these are terrible. Yeah, both of them are terrible. Okay, well, we got a fighting move. That's a good start. Okay, and I really want to talk to them. Yeah, talk to trainers after blah, 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 blah. A Burn Heal. That's not a Pokeball. Alright, give me something. No. Alright, let's check over here. Alright, we got a fighting move now, so at least I can... Alright, there's a Moltres in the wild already. I don't know any of the newer Pokemon. Okay, so it's gotta be flying. So... Or would it be fire? I think it's flying. It is flying. Hey, I lose something for once. Sweet. Okay, I think I just gotta get to the next town. Oh no. Okay. Okay. This grounds of fighting is probably gonna be okay. Look at that. I actually remember some of these things. Of course, I've been watching Jeremy for quite a while. Berries. Loved his in Axiomats. Stream of this. I loved it so much that it got me into this. Figured I'd put myself out there and... Sorry, there's an Abra. Abra and Oddish. Okay, this one I know. Grass... Psychic Grass? Fighting might be okay against it. Fighting is not okay. Okay. Normally is. Good to know. Okay. Roll out. Yes. Go ahead and drop the other one. Yeah, I figure I'd start streaming because I've played games my whole life here. I've been watching several streamers do their thing. This level thing to say. He's like, well, I can give it a shot. I have some silly things to say once in a while. Well, this is a Lapras. And a Piplup? So there's water. Would it just be water? I don't really have anything that would be effective against him. Okay, neither does... Oh, he does have that. Okay, well, there you go. Well, that's good against that. Okay. Yeah, let's get this item that's over here. A full restore. Okay. Oh, great. I gotta fight him already. I don't even have any Pokemon. It's literally just Stan Lee. Yes, I named him Gordon Ramsay, of course. It's an inside joke. We'll eventually get to it. Rival Gordon. Oh no. Okay, that's a nightmare. Ferrotoad, at least it's a good name. Okay, so pretty sure that's a water. Probably grass water. Hey, look at that. Double 11. And then here's this monster. It was between that or Fan Lee. I know it was Fan Lee because it sounds like the Simpsons episode. Stan Lee likes me. So Lickitung is psychic, and then Tauros is normal, so Rock probably wouldn't be a fight. It'd probably be fighting. Oh, confusion, no. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to say when I first fought him, he had all the attacks, and all I had was tackle, and it did two damage. Oh no, come on! No! No! He beat me! Oh no! My rival! My life! Ah. Oh no! Ah. Oops, no, I don't have any of those. I don't know how the audio settings is exactly. Hopefully it sounds alright. Hopefully the microphone and stuff is coming through fine, and hopefully the music is alright. Things aren't too loud, too quiet. I literally just fixed the webcam not even 10 minutes ago. I'm actually running through my phone. Webcam on a laptop is, let's just say it's junk. Leave it at that. See, I just got a light. Figured, well, you know what? I think it's time to start. Let's give this a shot. Have some fun. You know, that's the whole point of all of this stuff. Maybe some people will find me funny. I don't know. I find myself funny sometimes. And it's a, chirp chirp. Little bit about me. I'd say I've, was a WoW player for many, many, many years. 9, I think. And, during that time, I was actually on, the DSL was the strongest internet that we had. Could never do any streaming and whatnot. Now I have fiber internet, so it's actually quite possible to do it now. So yeah. Rawr. Was that an actual Nidoran or? That was a Midoran. Oh, wait, okay. That's right, that was like a combination one with, I don't remember what Jeremy said. Okay, well, we need to stop the Pokemon here. Because I randomized all the items that things have, so they don't even have Pokeballs. Oh, I've already done this one. I'm silly. If I go that way, I have to fight him, but at least I know what to fight him with now. Oh, hold on. Let's give it a save. Okay. As I said, really all I got was my starter. Ran around a little bit and realized the webcam was way too dark. But, yeah, let's just go ahead and fight him. I know what to fight him with. I don't know which direction I'm going, though. Run into things that are gonna kill me before I even get to them. Oh! Okay. Until I have things to catch them with, it doesn't matter. Okay. Get about it, the guard won't let you through. Did you get your Pokemon any stronger? No. I have no Pokeballs. They wouldn't give me any. Okay, here's the nightmare. Oh yeah. All you do is hit him with a rolling kick. And he goes, pfft. There you go. Oh yeah. Okay. Let me simply do the same for this guy. Rolling kick. Rolling kick. Wow. So much easier to beat that time. Crazy how that happens. Beginner's luck. Yeah, as I just beat you the last time, too. I do have another video up as well. It's just me testing things, so it's terrible. I'll safely say that. Hopefully I can get better as time goes on. Who knows, maybe I'll be streaming for years and I'll just be the worst. People will like me for that, I don't know. Just try to be original. Try to be myself, you know. Can you just bounce down there? Is it, whoop? Oh shoot, I jumped too far. Okay, so, wait a minute, did that open up an area over here? No. I'm gonna run into the guy again, yep. Okay, this one I should be able to kill now. As I miss right away. There we go, super effectives. You know how to Pokemon. Oh, wait a minute. There's a berry up here.
Don't ask me what they're for. I have no idea. Might have to figure that out as time goes on here.
Okay. Let us... What the... Brock, what are you doing here? You're going to the Pokemon League. So you're a new trainer. Let me explain how the Pokemon tournament leads. Only the strongest Pokemon trainers of the region can take part in the tournament. The trainer can only be allowed inside of the Pokemon once they've proven their worth by defeating 8 gym leaders of the Kanto region. I'm one of the gym leaders. Duh. Be your first challenge. If you're any serious about entering the league, you'll find me in Peter's City on the other side of the river. It's a challenge of the Boulder Badge, one of 8 official badges. I hope to see you there. See you there when I finally get Pokemons. Wait, I can't go in there? Oh, there we go. There's a door to the side, apparently. Wait a minute. Oh, this is the... Wait a minute. Why did I go this way? Why did I go this way? I don't even need to go that way. Great. Alright. Yeah, I can get to that. There's the Apricorns, or Apricorns, whatever, however they pronounce it. Yeah, they pronounce it weird. Okay, well, we don't have cut or anything like that. I don't... This Pokemart doesn't have anything for me, so... Okay, I think fighting is good against this guy now. There we go. Yeah, because I think he's rock. I don't know all the Pokemon types. There's so many. That was crazy how many, Spacebar? No, Spacebar does nothing. It's Q. No, game, you are wrong. Ugh. I guess I can keep leveling up my guy. Nothing better to do than that, I guess, right now. Neat. Okay. This will lead. Fury Cutter. Fury Cutter is really good, but it's for a bug Pokemon. He is not a bug Pokemon. Okay. I think it's like fan fish? I don't know. Sorry, I'm not very good with Pokemon. Oop, pick it up again. There we go. Neat. Okay, cool. Probably want to just get to the Pokemart. Aww. It's an Arcanine. And a teddy bear. well, Arcanine is fire. So probably normal. Rock, possibly? Let's just get out of here. We gotta get to the Pokemart. Is it just me or does it not exist? So that's a Bulbasaur or something, so that's water, or no, grass, poison. Poison. I wish I could see the sprite. If I could see the sprite, I could at least kinda know what it is. I don't know what happened to the sprite on that one. Stragligator. And it's dead. Never mind. Jump kick. Jump kick is a fighting. Okay, jump kick hurts yourself. Well, I already have normal. Don't really like the one that's gonna hurt itself. Power of 100, though. I think we'll keep that for now. That's Hitmonchan, isn't it? You know, Electabuzz and Hitmonchan, that actually looked pretty cool. I didn't even hit a button. It killed it. Okay. I must have still been doing a rollout or something. Neat. Oh. Hitting buttons too quickly. And there's the invisible one. Man. He cast invisibility. Can I run? Yes. You run. Alright. Apparently you die if you run away from somebody. Interesting. Alright. Whatever. I don't remember which direction I went. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, this way. Okay. Should I have to fight him again? No. Okay. No, I don't want another one. Okay, he's not gonna give me anything. That's all I was looking for, is if he was gonna give me something. Okay. Okay, that's something. Let's save real quick. I don't know what button I'm hitting there. Okay. Poison mushrooms. Cofagrigus, right? Or am I just making that up? I could just be making that up. I don't know. Drifloon. Well, I know it's ghost. I don't think I can hit this thing. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ah, look at that, I almost killed myself. Yeah, I don't think I could hit that thing. Oops. Of course, I'm gonna keep running at it. Oh, no. Alright, lamp. Oh, that's lamp. I don't know what the other one's at. Oh. Pick up the thing. Ooh. Okay. Turn around. Oh. Shield. Okay, the shield one is a pretty good one. I don't know what this is. I just gotta get to the Pokemart. This is gonna be a disaster. No. There we go. I'm just gonna have to get through these. Fight these things. Alright. Whoa. Okay. Is it Dudrio and Kling? I have no idea. Okay, fighting's gonna be a no-go. Rock is a no-go. Dead is the only go to go then. Yeah. Stan Lee is terrible. That's three. Okay. I need Pokeballs. I can't fight anything. Speed this up a little bit just so I can get back up here. Okay. Okay, so that dude's that way. It that way. Oh, jeez. That's right. Oh, my. Okay. Well, I'm gonna guess grass. Okay. Venonat. Venonat. I think that's a Pokemon, right? Adamant Orb. Okay. There's the fire one again. I just need to get to Pewter City. Really just need to get to Pewter City. I need to get away from these things. Okay, there's the exit. Great. I'm gonna have to sneak around her. Activate stealth mode. If I stand perfectly still, she won't see me. Shit. Oh no. Shieldros again. Shieldros. Good, I can run. Run! Okay. Come on. Don't tell me it crashed. Oh no. Okay, that was just a hiccup. Okay, cool. Hurting them with the poison. Come on, OBS. Pewter City, alright. Creepy old man using the thing over there. Okay, where's the Pokemart? There you are. Please have Pokeballs. Do they all have the same? Okay. spark ball, or I get a DNA splicer. Oh, right, left and right. Okay. Poisonous mushroom. RLBS, what are you doing? Encoding overloading. I think that's a problem with Pokemon game. Something I'll have to look into. Okay, boost the power, blah blah blah. Okay, hold on. What is this doing? Encoding overload. I wonder if it's because I'm recording too, because I don't really need to do that. Saving stuff for YouTube. Okay. See, I mean, I have those, which are completely worthless. Infatuation, okay. I need to get regular Pokeballs. Like, the only ones they're gonna give me are the low drop weight ones. Alright, tell you what. Let's get a... Oh, don't have enough money for that. Why did I randomize items? Okay, let's give it a shot. I mean, otherwise I have nothing. Oh, here we go, here we go. There's the one with the quests. Into the hotel. No, I don't need to rent a room. Major cities have hotels you can rest. People are lost things and climbing the hotels. They always hang out on the top floors, just don't miss out. You must be new here. In the cities you find hotels just like this. Local residents gather here. Seek help the traveling Pokemon trainers such as yourself. People usually hand out great rewards to trainers who help them, so you don't want to miss out. Use this journal to help keep track of the quests. As for me, I also give you a number of rewards. Also give you rewards for helping a certain number of people. There's current stats. 0 and 0 and 0. How do I know that? It's a secret. Help one more person. Okay. Okay. Fully vogue. Well, I have not had any yet, so nope. Okay. Okay, yeah, say no. Wild mushroom stew. This is the one that needs tiny mushrooms, doesn't it? Did that say -3? Okay, it said 3. Alright, revive on a bench. Somewhere in Pewter City. Okay, we'll go ahead and do that one. Okay. You can have friends on a bench. When you have a rematch, you're allowed to forfeit. Huh? No, you're not. I forfeited and I passed out. The leader's gym. We know if they're a ghost at all. I'm dead. Oops, what's this? Oh, Team Rocket and Mount Moon. I'm sure that Jigglypuff is doing other things than just making you sleep. Okay. It's headed somewhere around Pewter City, so it should be over here somewhere, right? This is not Pewter City. Magikarp just flopping around.
Corp, corp, corp.
That was a bench over here. The other playthroughs. I guess not. Okay. What is this? Did it already go in here? It did not. See if anybody actually saw that there was something usable in here. Okay. All right, let's just go. There's no benches here, so I don't know where he could have lost his Pokemon. Do you know what I'm doing? Yes. He's doing Repel, I already know that. Okay. It's unfortunate that I don't have any Pokeballs. Alright, well, there's a Hitmonlee. Okay. Well, you know, fighting is worthless against him. So is that one. Crit. There we go. Level up. Next level. I need Pokeballs. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Unless I can catch one of these with my extremely low catch rate one. Oh my. Okay, I see an Eevee in there. So that's a normal, but normal what? Yeah. Doesn't affect. Oh no, he disabled my doesn't affect. Okay. Say what's the odds that that move would actually killed it? The only move I can hit him with. Wow. Okay. Actually beat him. Okay. Really just need Pokeballs. Oh dear. Shorts. Who runs up to somebody saying, I like shorts? Parasect, and I don't recognize the other one. It's gotta be water and poison? Great. Poison is correct. Natural gift? Is that just a heal? using its held berry. What? Yeah, no. Oh, did the poison drop? I say you should talk to them. Get nothing from them. Hitmongun. Let's hit the gym. Porygon? No, that's not Porygon. I know it's fighting. Still poisoned. Shoot. Yeah. There's no way I can beat this thing. I just moved it. Alright, let's just speed this up. I already know I'm gonna die. There I go. Four. How many more deaths am I gonna have? You know, I knew I should have reset this instead of going with what I had, just because it was a funny name. To the next city. It's just out, huh? Oh, wait a minute. I might actually be able to catch it. Let's just give it a shot. Throw this. I forgot it gave me those ones. Pretty much anything I do is going to kill this thing. Tackle. Oops. Have to try catching some and then splicing. Oh, yeah, that's a new one. Ambibat. I like how his face is just kind of cropped on there. It's a level 2! It's gonna die if I looked at it wrong. Alright, let's at least get up to the higher level areas. Fours and fives. Right. Ghosts. Does anything, any of my moves affect these guys? Okay, good. Okay, good. Ground is good against ghosts. That's a good thing to remember. This one's actually Steel Ghost. Ooh. Thundershock. Oh. Oh, I didn't want to kill it. That's the problem. Okay, we're going to try to catch that one. That's nice. I'm immune against several of those attacks. Okay. Let's try this one first. I don't think these are gonna work. Use protect, but it failed. How do you fail a protect? I don't think that's gonna work. This is for the bug catching contest. Throw 1,000 credit glitter ball. There goes 1,000 credits. Okay, throw this one. I'll eventually catch something. Oh! I have 2 Pokemon! You were close. Bro, okay, so it's... Yeah, so it's Shield... Secondary Pokemon as Pokemon that lived in jungles around 100 million years ago. People in the old days used its light to send signals back and forth with others far away. This little 3-foot thing is 130 pounds. No. Okay. Let's see if we can't catch a couple more and then we'll go get some DNA splicers. We'll try actually setting up a good, starting Pokemon. Oh no, what happened to this guy? Trevis. Mega. Oh, I wish I knew what the names of these things were. I give it over 1 kick. Okay. But that was worthless. Wow, okay. One attack. Problem is it's gonna be, it's gonna continue. And it's gonna kill it. Alright. Now, problem is, I don't know if any of these... No, we don't want Taunt. Oh, Shiroros is trying to learn it. We don't want Taunt. Yes. Wait a minute, how did he level up? There could be one that I have no idea. Okay, so that's just that I caught it. Well, I gotta heal him first. I have no idea if there's like really good Pokemon and stuff that I need to DNA splice with. I'm really going in blind with a lot of this. Nidoran and Light. Not very effective, but a Flint. Oh, I should have caught it. Your Pokemon in waiting. Yeah. No, wait a second. I didn't set up shared. I thought they didn't level up unless you actually put them up front. Hmm. Okay, there's the Grave Slash. Your party Pokemon also got experience. See, your party Pokemon. Unless they do get. They just don't get as much. There's the kitty cat. Arcanine teddy bear. Yeah, just do that one. using all the time anyway. So I'm going to be going against the Elite Four and stuff with two Pokemon. It's because I can't catch anything. I've already caught that one. Catch another one. Oops. No. Throw that. I'll be alright, because I can combine two of them anyway, or I can use that as a secondary one. Oh, come on. No. We'll just kill it. I just want to catch one more thing. I want that to be a shield roast, though, because I already got them. Shield roast. Okay. I mean, yeah, I can run over to the other side. Okay, here's the Nidoran one. You know. Okay, here we go. The only one I could hit it with was that one, so let's try Shiros. Because the only one I can hit it with is the one I kill it with immediately. Okay, good. Okay, it's immune to that, I don't know if it's immune to these. Just Thunder Shock it. Nice. Okay. Why won't it sit on it? Oh boy, this is gonna be tough. There we go. Alright, so I got a lamp one. A lamprey. It's a fish. Parasite. Alright, good. It's actually a very good description. A pitch black lamp Pokemon. Lamprey. Ominous Pokemon is feared. It is active during the nights of the new moon. That actually makes sense. Nicknames. Tiny mushroom. Don't. We need to go back and heal. Grab some DNA splicers so that we can split things up. Oh, this is one I don't have, and I have one more Pokeball. Oh, anything I hit it was gonna kill it. Now it won't. Rolling Kick will definitely kill it. Has some bad moves, but okay. Here goes nothing. Aw, that was a waste. Parasect one, isn't it? Oh, it's an invisible one. Rinnat. Kick it. Okay. Okay, let's go heal. Grab some DNA splicers. Yeah, there's a little bit of choppiness. I think that's because of how I have the video settings right now. It's just stuff I'm gonna work on. Again, this is the first try of anything. So, you know, things will improve as time goes on. Alright, let's get some DNA splicers and sell everything I don't need. Dragon and water type. Oh, that's to be Hellbite Palkia. Okay, that's worthless then. Because these are just Dialga. Okay, yeah, so it's just them. So I don't think it works. I don't think it works with the spliced Pokemon. Small blue shard. It appears to be made. Appears to be from some sort of implement made long ago. Is that an old Pokemon game reference? I don't get it. Okay, DNA splicers. Probably a bunch, right? Well, we need Pokeballs too. Let's go nuts, let's get 15. Okay. Spark Balls would be an instant catch. I don't really want to waste that much on it. Okay. Did this guy have the other balls? No. Bug type, water type, ice type. Okay. Oh, go. No, 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 no. Thank you. Oh, he has a gift for me. You know, I completely forgot about it. Okay, a Drifloose. Okay, that's a... Gonna have to look into OBS why it does that. Okay, oh my. Oh my. That is, okay. That's unfortunate. Ghost Dragon, though. It has horrible moves. Okay. Let's save. Get out of here. The other place had the one Pokeballs, didn't it? Well, here, let's do this. Oops. There we go. I'm learning. It's gonna take me time to figure these things out. Okay. DNA splicers. Use. Let's see. Right, they're gonna lose levels if I do it too. I probably don't want to do it on Fanly then. Probably these two. Shieldrose is one that kind of is. Yeah, let's use it on Lamprey. Lampet. gray? What generation is that? Okay, use it on Drift Loose. Driftblum and Zweeloose. Okay. Do I want to use it on Shiros? Yeah, might as well. Ooh, that's right, you have to hit down. Party's full. Shield on an Ampharos. Alright, we'll just cancel. Okay. How'd they do it? Oh, it's from the computer. That's over here. Probably go another 20 minutes, possibly. Oh. I think everybody's already healed, but... this is a shot, then we'll upload to YouTube and call it a day. Yeah, this is the one. Ground fighting with pickup. Rock electric. That's a dark. Dark dragon. Ghost flying. Ghost fire. So it has double. Okay, so Ghost Dragon and Dark Fire. Okay. That one has one too, Dark Fire. So the green's the custom sprites. That doesn't have one. Okay. I mean, Dark Dragon, it's really Dark Dragon. That'd be Dark Fire with Dark Ray. Probably Dark Fire. Let's go Dark Fire. Let's just go ahead and refuse them back together. Okay. Okay. Darkened. Lamp pitch black. Okay. Powers up fire type moves if it's hit by one. Reduces a sleeping foe's HP. Probably flash fire? I don't know. We'll just do that. Ember's great. Astonish is good. Minimize is pretty much worthless. Yeah. Disable, no. Disable is a niche product. Okay. Okay. There goes the music, of course. Let's see. Drifloome. Has a custom one with that one. No. Okay. Dark flying. Okay. We'll put it back in the party then. You're holding a Pokemon. Let's infuse this duty. Okay. Okay, that's Ampharos, yeah.
fighting electric would probably be a good combination, wouldn't it? Electric dragon. Let's see. Oh, sorry, they want to be electric. That would be electric dragon Ampharos with them. Let's try this guy with Zweelus. No, he's got nothing. Okay. Try him with Ampharos. Nothing. Okay. It is Fanfy. Let's just... Actually, hold on. Oh, man. Oh, okay. Wasn't happy with that. Okay, try this again. It's like, no. Glad he didn't crash anything, though. Okay, no, he's got nothing. Okay, there's a steel. Okay. It'd actually be easier to have these all together, so here, let's do this. Move. Put them all here for a moment. Hold on, this guy. Oh, no, no, no. Yar. He's driving me nuts. Okay. Want to make sure I haven't missed anything. No, I haven't missed anything. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay. Hide this again. Let's try. Let's try the silly ones first. Let's try Fanfy. I take it that's a no. Oh, I don't know. Zweelus? No. Okay. Stop using. Okay, so I got nothing for shield on. Let's try Fanfy. I have no idea what Fanfy even is. Fanfy's a ground. Okay. Nothing. Oh! Okay, we actually do have a custom sprite. Well, here, let's just go ahead and put them back together. Okay. Okay. That's a monster. With its legs really stretch and contract. When it becomes hot, it flaps again. Here's busily to cool down. Okay. Now it's an absolute monster. Powers up moves that recall damage. Pokemon may pick up items. Okay. Do speed. Revenge. Yeah. Hitmonkey. Jump kick. Go ahead and get rid of defense curl. Meditate. It's worthless. Yes. Rolling kick. Let's get rid of jump kick.
Oh dear. Okay, let's go ahead and try this dude. Okay, so they flash off when they're done. Okay, hit the button. Oh, there we go. Electric flying. Looks like a blimp. Electric flying is pretty good. An Infiblim. It is indeed a blimp. A blimp-like Pokemon. Gives us so much light it can be seen from space. No one knows where they go. Very much makes sense. Damage the attacker. Landing a finishing hit. Aftermath, okay. I like that one. Special attack. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Combine. Tackle. Okay, get rid of that one. Yeah, we don't need Growl. Thundershock, okay. Thundershock is the main one with the paralyze, right? Yes. Ooh, Astonish is good. Give it a Constrict. And there's Thunder Wave. Thunder Wave is just the paralysis, right? Yeah. Is gonna be electric flying. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. And then let's try the last two. Just to see if there's one now. Okay. Okay. Go ahead and just put those two down then. Alright. Move. Hitmon B. I think the one I'll probably use the most is this one. Let's just bring these guys with me. Okay. I mean, I have no use for them outside of that anyway. Okay. Alright. Okay, we gotta get back to the other place and get some more Pokeballs. And then, I think, save first. Oh, I gotta flip my Pokemon. Yeah, whatever. that's not a very high attack. Okay. Actually fight them guys now, couldn't I? Okay, Darkint really can't fight these guys. Wind is kind of a good one against him. But he only has five of them. Fire Spin. Okay. Fire Spin's not going to do much other than trap him. Smog is kind of worthless for him. Okay. One more. Right. Well, I know he's ghost. He's ghost steel. I'll say he's gonna kill me regardless. Ghost steel. Let's give the blimp a shot. That face. Fly in my eye, I think just regular thunder shock. Air plume popped. Okay. Let's see. Okay, gust is not very good against him. I already know ghost type moves won't be good. Right. Okay. Get through the scary one at least. Love it, it was at least like a completely different Pokemon set. Oh, they're gonna have three levels for him. Alright. Enigma Berry. Thank you. What does that do? Oh, there's an accuracy increase. Poison mushroom. Right.
go back and heal my guys. Oh god. I just can't get over his face. Let's go heal. Bring everybody back up to full here. And then when I get back through that forest, to get to that next city. Just enjoy the music sometimes. Oh, I didn't even check who's my... Never mind, Lampy is. That's fine. Okay. That's right, we went this way, went the other way. Hoping one of the tiny ones would be here and I'd be done. That's right, I went the other way around. Luxus, it's invisible. I might have to look into that. I am not sure. What is causing them to be invisible? Kill it with fire. Kill Knuckles with fire. Cotton spore. About to send in Galvanret. Okay, well, it's Galvan and I can't remember the name of it. I'd assume that's steel ground. No, that's poison. Poison ground. Okay. Poison ground's my fighting one would probably be the best against it. But I think fire is good against it too. Kill him. He won't learn nothing. Yes, we want Confuse Ray. Confuse Ray is what? It's just confusion. Ominous Wind is pretty bad as far as I've seen. Quick Attack? No. He's not going to be attacking with, stab moves. Take any bug type Pokemon. Caterbat or Weebat? I don't think I have any bug type, do I? No, I don't. I didn't think so. Aww. You don't want to trade. Aww. Seems so sad. Tiny Mushroom! Gotta figure out how the heck to get back there now. Oh, yep, going the right way.
Sire again. That is Embera. That's right, I can't catch anything yet anyway. Okay. We can fight her this time. Here's this crazy thing again. I'm assuming poison. Okay. Bug Pokemon are totally great. Let me show you what they can do. Okay, that's not a bug. It's for alligator and oh, I don't recognize any of the other ones. So that's either water or poison. It's one of them. It is water. Okay, water is bad for me. I can never remember. I think we'll switch to this guy. Never remember if electric is good against ground or water or not. Oops. Wrong button. No, we don't want Jump Kick. Alright. How could this happen to me? No, I don't want to help you. Okay. Please get over there. Sell some stuff. This is where the hotel was, right? Let's check out if there's a Pokemon up here we can catch. Okay, it's just the worthless ones. Let's kill it with fire. Okay. Lovely lighting. Hotel. See, I was always wondering what they were talking about when they said they were dropping frames and stuff. It's like, now I see. It's a something OBS does right on the bottom. Did I get your mushrooms? I did get your mushrooms. I want you to have this. Oh, great. Thanks. A berry. I completed one as a gift. Flash. Okay. Flash is wonderful. Flash would be nice for the caves. Perfect. Definitely sell those. Thank you. Okay, so let's get rid of that one. We'll need that. Yeah, let's buy. I think this is the one that had like the low catch rate ones. Yes. Okay. Okay. Computer City. Oh, that's right. I could do the gym, couldn't I? Try battling Brock so many times. He's so tough. I have to keep coming here to heal. Oh, right. Oh, this is the trade center. Oop, wrong button. So that's where the wonder trades are. Okay. Cool. Trade for a Mankey. I'm sorry, I don't have a Mankey. Out of the heal center, and I keep forgetting how to go to it. Okay. Alright, let's go over to the gym. The gym. Which would normally be rock. But we randomized. So let's see what craziness unfolds here. Oh yeah, I could tell you that. Brock uses rock-type Pokemon. Real tough to gain an advantage against him. Take this. Double X attack 2. Thanks. She can't see me. Think you'd be able to sneak past me? No. I was standing right next to you. Medium. Onzor. Okay, it is actually rock. I figured it might be something different. Okay, rock. So a fighting flying probably be the best. Fire and ghost probably wouldn't do anything. Let's give it a shot anyway. Shot, see what happens. So electric wouldn't do anything. Electric would be definitely weak to it, so let's switch to fighting. Freaking elephant. Oh crap. No, go back. Yeah, roll the kick. Critical hit! Crit. Oh, he might not be. Okay. You're still light years away from Brock. I can see him. It's right there. Come on. He looks so confused. Oh no.
That's two Onyxes I've seen so far.
The Poliwhirl. Just looks like it's going. Okay, so it's going to be water. Fire Ghost is not going to work very well against it. Not confused right yet. Am I not able to hit him? No. Yeah, it's just us. Elephant. Elephant just comes in. Sorry, wrong button. Go back. Thank you.
Rolling kick.
Well, at least it keeps kicking its own butt.
Kick. Punch. Kick. Jazz hands.
Focus energy. Probably not. Yeah. can't say that very fast. Rampami. Alright, that's a Starmie. Ramparoa? I think that is ground, isn't it? Not ground, rock. Rock water.
Kick. Ouch. Kick. You die.
Gessler Nightshade. Matches the user's level. Yeah, we'll... For now, we'll just drop it. You aren't so far away from Brock now, are you? No, he's right there. Alright. Rock hard defense and determination. That's my Pokemon are all rock type. Challenge me? Fine then. I'm going to use as many Pokemon as the gym leader. I'll be using two. Choose your two. Well, we already know that Hitmonpea is going to be starting. I think it's gonna have to be Hitmonpea and Darkened. Probably. So if I fail on this, it's like that's it. That's like I will be calling it a stream either way. I thank anybody for watching this, putting up with me on first try. Ooh. Okay, I think that's fighting. Oh boy. Wow, that is a really cool sprite. Give it a shot. Never mind. Well, that was good. Totopass. I don't know that. Oh no. It has to die. No longer escape. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Kick. Kick. Defeated Dream Dream Leader. I'm tired. Boulder Badge. I also want to give you this. TM44 Rest. TM contains Rock Tomb. No, it doesn't. Rest. Alright, got a runner trade. What did we actually get? Oh, oops. Rock button. Anyways, yes, I thank anybody who actually did watch my video. It did contain Rock Tomb. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna keep trying to do this. Try to get better over time. You know, I hope to see well, the game not crash first. That's what I hope to see. Hope to see more and more viewers as time goes on. Game crash. Cool. Maybe, maybe not. Alright, well, you'll probably be seeing me fighting Brock again next stream. Oh, okay. Let's just go ahead and save. I know we're gonna have to heal those guys up. That is for next time. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully it'll be next time. See you then. Peace.